And back to you again. Ugly. I mean, not that your other form isn't ugly, but... Oh. Call to that. Oh, you do that combo in the first phase. Oh, back up for that. I should be able to react to that as well. Oh, not close enough. I wonder if I can bait that slam. And then counter it with that. With the parry. Right back. Slam. Ugh, it doesn't hit up close. That's the issue. Okay. Perfect. Oh, really? Sure, whatever. Get out of here. Again, really? Nope, that was early. Accident, but I'll take it. Late. Oh, I shouldn't have healed there. Pancake flip. Go. Crush. Don't like that attack. Sure. Avoid that pitch slap. I mean, it's kind of like a tree, so it should burn. This is... Oh, this is your face transition. Right, what's coming down? Where? Okay, get out of this area. Slam. Two. Third slam. Okay, back in. Come on. Pancake flip. Crush. Not being here for that. That ain't me. Ow. Smaller slams. Do I just have to walk? Okay, I can just walk. So I don't have to risk. Oh, shit! Stamina, please! I dodged through that. Okay. We have a lot of pulse cells left. We can add last to this guy. Alright. Come on. Oh, what? I was so out of range for that. Attrition. Okay, keep going. Go further this time. Further. Okay, avoiding these pulses. Oh, stamina, please. To be moving for that. Ah! Well, thanks for knocking me out of range. Pancake flip. Go. Crush, please. Yes! Fuck you with your layered attacks, God. Not surprised after what fucked up shit you did to her.
The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt I gave up predicting so hands off you. What have you done to me?
Sophia.
Yes. I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse.
God, Freudian excuses everywhere.
If it weren't for Sophia, her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never come, it's fine.